Yo, come here. What are you doing? Oh my goodness gracious, what? You're gonna break the house.
All right, pretty cute. I think the dog's having a pretty good time. You know, not sure if it's actually scared or not, but we just gotta make sure we tie that leash up to something a little more sturdy than a freaking 2-pound piece of lawn furniture. I mean, this is how dogs can get really hurt or injure themselves or even worse. So that's just a lesson learned. We won't be tying up to that lawn furniture again.